wanted the rounds.
Different style.
Pacquiao knocked out fucking all his fucking opponents, and Mayweather didn't, but Mayweather made Pacquiao look like a dumbass too. You know?
Pacquiao knocked out
Ricky Hatton in two rounds.
Crawford is an excellent skilled boxer.
Yeah, Crawford won't even fight.
The only way Crawford will fight when he hurts you and he gets Pacquiao stumbled, then he starts attacking.
No, but that's
the only reason why he'll fight.
Gamboa gave Crawford problems too.
Yeah, Gamboa, that too. Gamboa's little and fast, and he hurt Crawford. But at this point, I don't even think fucking Pacquiao do shit.
Pacquiao can't pull the trigger no more. Not as much.
Nah, he can't.
I think I lay off the juice.
Yeah.
The fire's not there.
No, I still think what juice is that, Brendan?
It's still good.
The orange juice.
Crawford looked good. He
lay off the Gatorade.
Just put both that same guy against Pacquiao or against Cross.
Put Ricky Hyde in front of Mayweather and in front of Pacquiao.
I forgot.
Knocked him out too.
In the 11th. Pacquiao knocked him out in the second. You know what I mean? Fucking Mayweather still made Pacquiao look like an idiot.
That
VA. Yeah, I mean,
Cotto,
I'll pick
De La Hoya.
All those guys. Pacquiao made him look like fucking shit. Cotto did good against Mayweather, actually. He didn't do shit against Pacquiao, and then look what fucking Mayweather did to Pacquiao. Yeah.
Crawford won't engage.
Nah, he won't engage.
Wait.
I got Crawford. Crawford's too skilled.
Yeah. But you know Crawford's gonna sign another fucking 5 years of his life away to top rank.
Oh yeah, why not? If he beats Pacquiao, he's a pay-per-view star. Yeah, he is. He will be a pay-per-view guy.
I think he needs one more.
I don't think he'll be
a
pay-per-view.
If it's a pay-per-view, I think he'll do good.
Pay-per-view will do good. It'll do maybe 600-700.
I think it'll do like 100.
Brandon, that's Triple G.
100? 100.
Pacquiao versus Crawford?
100?
That should do at least 600-700.
I think it's like 300-400.
No.
This is a farewell fight.
I don't think it does.
Just with that itself.
I don't think it does.
It does at least 600. 600.
I don't think Crawford's big enough.
I don't think so. How was the Crawford fight the Lord in Texas?
Big.
No, in Texas?
It was packed.
It was packed. A small place.
Who the fuck
lied to me and told me it was fucking
no,
packed?
It was a smaller place, but it was packed.
Venue, but yeah, it was packed.
It was packed.
I wasn't there.
It was probably like 4,000.
Crawford. He sells good in fucking Omaha.
I don't think
it does a lot of paper.
Yeah, I think it does.
And I don't think it's a performance for Crawford. Crawford's gonna win, but I don't think he's pay-per-view after that. Every fight's a pay-per-view. I don't think so. I think they're gonna try it. The next fight right after that, it'll be another pay-per-view against, you know, opponent he's gonna fuck up, and then they're gonna do fucking like Triple G numbers, and they'll be like, oh shit.
I believe he's a
only pay-per-view star right now after fucking Mayweather Pacquiao's Canelo.
Canelo.
And Cotto, but I mean young guys.
Cotto's
Canelo's the only one.
Everybody thought Triple G was, and he's not.
Nah, fuck him. Canelo did what, like 300 against fucking Pedro Angulo?
Canelo did 350.
But not that, but it depends which you fight on too.
Yeah. Who can he fight? I'm saying the only guys he can fight are Canelo and Cotto.
I know,
and people are already pay-per-view stars themselves.
Yeah, that's true.
That one's mandatory, right?
Yeah, but they're not gonna
fight. They're not gonna do it?
Nah, hell no. They won't do it.
They'll just give it up to Bill?
They'll just give it up, or you know, they'll work out.
Canelo Cotto at that point,
they
don't. They can fight whoever they want.
They don't have to fight for the belt if they don't want to.
Yeah.
Like Canelo versus Cotto doesn't have to be for a title, and it's still gonna sell the same people.
More than Triple G.
The same
Triple G for like 4 belts. You know?
Yeah, it's still gonna sell. They don't need to fight for belts anymore.
That's true.